knew you'd have one.
Thank you.
I was starting to worry about you. In the dream, you always arrived before third bell had rung. Welcome to Serenia. I am Anya, one of six now serving as protector here. You may find this hard to believe, but my sisters and I dreamed you would be coming. You're searching for Yisha. I fear she may be in trouble, but we have not seen her since we gave her the necklace 2 weeks ago. I will gather my sisters to help find her. In the meantime, you should consult the memory chamber. She always knows more about what's going on in this land than we do. Follow the ceremonial alley to her doors and see what insight she has to provide.
Wait, please. Listen to me. Okay, okay. It doesn't look good. I admit it, but it's not what you think. I'm just taking it for a little while. Borrowing it, so to speak. It's the plan. Cirrus's plan. He's got Yisha. I just want to stop him. He's a nutcase. He's here. And don't let Father come here, or you'll screw up everything. Find my journal, the one from 20 years ago. Cirrus doesn't even know that I kept one. I hid it in a stone pillar in the forest near where two rivers are crossing. It'll explain everything. Cirrus is mad. He's gonna kill Father. And I've gotta stop him. In a stone pillar in the forest near where two rivers are crossing. It'll explain everything. Cirrus is mad. He's gonna kill Father. And I've gotta stop him.
Signal somebody every time you want to go home. Why don't you just sleep here?
Because we have families too, you know. And the ones who are still alive sleep in the village.